Hi, my name's Kevin, and I'm an alcoholic.
No, you're not, Kevin. You're a compulsive liar, and this is not a good start of Compulsive Liars Anonymous, okay?
I have a confession.
Yes, Laura.
I am not a compulsive liar. I just lied about it. I don't know why.
Okay, just listen to what you just said and really think about it. Good God, every time. Alright, welcome to Compulsive Liars Anonymous. I see we have a new face in the crowd. Would you like to introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Jason, and I'm a compulsive liar.
Good, you're admitting it. That's the first step, and often the hardest part. I know it was for me, so tell us about yourself.
Well, the reason I'm here is I compulsively told this really boring girl at a bar that I liked what she did with her eyelashes. Like, I didn't really care. I mean, their eyelashes, right? And one thing led to another, and now I'm marrying her.
that sounds like a lie.
No, the fact that I love her is a lie. The rest is unfortunately very much reality.
You know, they say that 80% of marriages are founded on lies.
The only person who said that was you, Jessica. Alright, tell us more about your story.
Alright, well, first I lied about wanting to buy her a drink, then it was about wanting to go on more dates with her, then next thing I know it's about wanting to get brunch with her family. Like, that doesn't sound like in literal hell. No, sure, let's get up early on Sunday, that weird headspace where it's too late for breakfast, but it's too early for lunch, and just stare at her family members and smile like I don't know all the horrible fucking shit she said about them. No, that sounds really great, honey, it's like we have the same brain or something. I said I enjoyed just being around her. I lied about loving her.
Are you sure you weren't just, like, really fucking horny? Like, you just kind of sound like a dude right now.
I'm gay. Like, super gay.
I could not tell.
Well, maybe if I started to chow down your dick, you might start to think, I know that. I'm actually really bad at blowjobs. You probably won't be able to figure it out from that. I'm a compulsive liar. That's why I'm here.
Okay, it's okay. This is a safe space. So, saying you're going to marry this girl is just one giant lie to your family?
Oh no. I've been out of the closet for years now.
They just won't accept you?
No, my dad's actually super cool with it because I'm a cop. Yeah. More manly than fucking a girl is fucking a guy.
You're a top?
Did you forget what kind of meeting we're at? I'm a compulsive liar.
Okay, alright. So you don't like this girl, and because of all your lies, you're gonna marry her.
Yeah, half my groomsmen have been getting shitty blowjobs too. It's a disaster.
I'm gay.
No, you're not, Kevin. I know that your story sounds really crazy. I'm gonna give you the advice that I give to everyone, and that is that you need to tell the truth sometimes.
Yeah, you know, I thought about that, but then I compulsively went and said that I had to leave because of NASA.
Okay, so just because of NASA, nothing specific, like being an astronaut?
Nope.
I'm an astronaut.
No, you're not, Kevin.
I know.
Okay. Lighting in his weird space.
Wow.
Alright, you know what? I can't do this. I have to go.
No, it's okay. Come on. Damn it.
We lost another one.
Hi, I'm Kelly. I'm a compulsive liar.
Oh, hi, Kelly.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, we're just having some trouble helping someone. But all are welcome. Tell us about yourself.
Okay, well, it all started when I was talking to this boring guy at a bar, and he complimented my eyelashes and lied about putting time into them because, you know, they're eyelashes. Well, one thing led to another, and now I'm marrying him.
What?
Well, it started with me lying about wanting him to buy me a drink, and then it was about wanting to talk to him, then it was about wanting to go on more dates with him, then it was about wanting to bring him to brunch with my family. Like, that doesn't sound like actual hell. My boyfriend plus my shitty family plus being in that weird headspace between breakfast and lunch when you're hungry but nothing sounds appetizing. Then it was about wanting to spend more time with him, then I said I loved him, and now I said I'd wait for him while he did NASA.
Oh, shit!
I'm gay, I don't even like men!
Oh my god!
What, something up?
No!
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 You're
no,
gay!
No. There's nothing weird.
No!
No!
No! No.
That's right. That's strange.
You know, I know why we are. It's because we, are still getting used to Earth's gravity.
Yep.
We're astronauts.
Yeah. All astronauts?
Yes.
Indubitably.
Yep, just got back from Mars.
Yeah, great trip.
Beautiful. Wait, you guys know something's... otherwise you wouldn't be compulsively lying so much.
We're at Compulsive Liars Anonymous. You can't fool me.
No, this is an Alcoholics Anonymous meeting.
We're all drunk.
great delivery.
There's a sign outside that says Compulsive Liars Anonymous.
Now that is to make Alcoholics Anonymous even more anonymous.
You know, you'd think that lying all the time, you would make me better at it.
Okay, fine. Your fiance was just here, and he said more or less exactly what you just told us.
Stop lying.
No, that's exactly what happened.
Yeah. He was here 5 seconds ago. He's gay as well. Yeah.
Okay, well, you know what? I can't. I'm done with this.
I'm getting married.
No, you're not, Kevin.
I know.